With stenosis, what we're looking at is that central canal where the nerve runs is reduced in space or size. And often that means that the nerve may be affected or pinched. Common pain presentations within stenosis can be within the back of the legs, the thighs, the buttocks, and again, this one would actually be worsening with standing or extended positions, because again, that would reduce the space further. If it occurs with exercise, it can often be referred to as claudication or neurological claudication. Cramping or muscle weakness are common muscular findings. Leg numbness or pins and needles can be some of the sensory changes that occur. And again, it's quite common for people or patients to discuss it as being stiff or feeling that they're limited with movement.